Hey guys, shit. Hey guys, sorry for not having the audio because my audio decided to not load. It got corrupted, so I'm going to be doing a little voiceover for you guys, and this will be my gameplay of just going around during the Easter update. I'll probably have found 26 eggs, I'm pretty sure, in this video. Later on in the video, I will release like separate videos on how to get some of the eggs I didn't get. And that's really it. So I'm going to be voicing over a little bit of the parse, which is one of them. As you can see, I'm coming up here. That's where you get one of the eggs at the fountain. It's pretty simple. And I'll cut in here and there with my voiceover just to show you some stuff. But yeah, expect a video to release soon. So after this video, I'll probably have another video out in a few days. Thank you all for the support on my power outage video that I made on Scary Baboon. Like, honestly, like, it has like 8,000 views. Like, it's crazy. I mean, I got 150-ish subscribers from it, I think. So that's even better. So thank you all for the support, and let's get right into that video. As you can see here, I decided to go into a I decided not go into a lobby at all, so it would be easier, so the monsters could not catch me. So that's what you're seeing here. I would recommend, if you want to do the egg hunt without being killed by the monsters, going into no lobby, so you can just free roam the map without running into any monsters. You will run into the monsters, they just can't move, so I'd recommend doing it in a lobby like this. And yeah, that's really it. This is probably gonna be one of the last voiceovers, because this is probably gonna be the last voiceover to like the end of the video, because this is like a 30-minute video, and I do not want to voice over all of this, even though I don't want to voice over all this. But you can just watch me collect all the eggs. If you want to hear what I say at the end, that's really it.
Thank you. She's a monster. Come inside. You're actually going to die. Yes, no. Yes. No.
What is that?
I just got jump scared.
Okay.
You're not gonna be able to hold them, bro.
Don't open it. Emma, come on. Emma, come on.
What kind of monsters in here?
We've been much. No, don't open it. I'm gonna check it out.
How is somebody echoing? It's crazy.
So, this is the end of the video right here. I got most of the eggs. I think it was about 26, as you can see right here. And I missed a few eggs when I go back to the quarry. I only missed a few eggs. I'll be releasing a video on how to get, like, 4 of those eggs that I missed. So, if you want, I'm going to be posting those in shorts if you want to see that. Really, bye.